And this is our celebration of what he has done for us and what he continues to do for us for the rest of our lives as we're in him with everything helping here. So, you know, on the last day, the Last Supper with his apostles, Matthew 26, 26. And come on up, folks, as I'm reading this, come right up, as you will. While they were eating, and dipped the bread into the water, okay, take that, that's the way we take it. Dip the bread into the water. While they were eating, Jesus took bread, gave thanks, and broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take and eat, this is my body. And Luke adds, do this in remembrance of me. Then he took the cup, gave thanks, and offered it to them, saying, drink from all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sin. Thank you. Holy Spirit is with us to guide us and comfort us in our daily journey. And may the peace of the Father guide our actions as we keep the Spirit of Jesus in our hearts and home. And all God's children say,
Amen.
Sign it. Oh, I just.